Right, welcome to the stream, everybody. Sorry it took that long. Hey, things happen. Still got to deal with the camera. All right, it's a slow start, just, whatever. I'm here, it's late in the day, I had a meeting earlier, so had to talk to some people. But other than that, hopefully everyone's having a great day, and we're going to get started on painting more of this butte. I have the most difficult time with this computer out here in the front. It's not easy, yo. I'm just in the middle of sharing it out so that I can get this all started and get some people drawn into the program. Almost done, folks. Almost done. We will start blending together a little bit of black, a little bit of white, maybe some of this yellow ochre. Kind of want to start functioning on this ground a little bit, bringing out the brightness of the close ground. But again, I'm still going to be up here in the clouds, making them have form. So just give me a couple more minutes. I got to share it a couple more times. And soon, if we all do our part, I won't have to do any of this sharing at all. Y'all just be here, happy. All right, all done there. Thanks for the likes, everybody. I appreciate you. Now let me grab my dish that I could lay the paint in and my water jug. It's over on the other side of the room. And we'll get this started. I suppose I can open up the front door. Pretty warm here today, humid as well. Swamp cooler's not doing great, but all I need to do is move air away from me, and it's a healthier environment, so let's go. If you're here on Facebook, I really appreciate it, but I cannot hear if you were typing into the chat, so come on over to YouTube or Twitch and say hi, Space Galleria.
Aunt Shirley said,
I absolutely love how this piece is developing.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. It's getting there. Having fun every day doing it. Yeah, thanks. Sorry if it's echoing back with your statements. I have the microphone kind of set in front of the speaker today. I don't know if it's too loud, but I don't have the technology I have in the back room out here in the front, so we just deal with what we got. Yeah, it's definitely a crowd favorite, too. Everyone who walks by or stops in remarks upon it. I think it's just the sheer size of it, plus the amount of time that's obvious. Just, I mean, those lines didn't come from anywhere. So, yeah, the thousands and thousands of depths that go on. People seem to like it, so I just really want to pull out these clouds on the side, throw in some landscape on the bottom. Boom. Of course, we'll take you out to the area. We'll take everybody here on YouTube out to the area where this is, and we'll take a picture of it, and that way I'll know where the trees and brush go that's up close. But it'll all make sense once we take that drive. So stay tuned for that video coming up soon.
time, fucking Facebook. There we go.
Okay, so if you guys are over on Facebook, just jump on over to YouTube or Twitch. That's where I'll be able to hear your comments. Just short of Anthony Winkley's comment of, hey, it's LGBTQ plus Luigi. Yeah. Is that my outfit? I'm guessing. Let's go.
Aunt Shirley. Said. That is a cool idea.
All right, so the plan here seems to be looking pretty good. I got to check on the interwebs here, how it looks digitalis. It's kind of like how I've been painting it, actually. And yeah. All right, so the left side's still a little crazy. So here, this will probably help. Let's zoom in. And then we'll take on the left side a little bit, shall we? Try to make it work, yeah? So I'm right there. I'll leave a little bit of green. But I can paint anywhere between here and somewhere else. Wait, hang on a second. No, we're definitely higher than that. Okay, so we're all the way up there to the top. Good, good, good. Obviously, I'm just having to go up and down in the window here to see where the camera ends. So, yeah, I'm going to be working on that middle area. Grain it out. Not the middle of the painting, but the middle of this area, which is right about here. All right? So, yeah.
Dalton Gallery said, "Thanks, everyone."
of quiet stars, quiet chords from my guitar, floating on the silent path around. Bye.
Yeah, DJ, give me a fat beat. Let's go. So I'm just gathering a little bit here, taking a look-see. I like it. It's a heck of a storm. Or whatever. But you can see where I was just painting. Basically, the highlights are coming out so that you can see the bending of the light, yeah? Which part of the cloud is being illuminated and which part is being tucked in the back. So light travels in a straight line and it tends to touch each part of the cloud, yeah? But within the radius. Is that right? Is that how to say it? Just pieces and parts, man. It bends, the cloud bends, the light changes color, the sun sets. It's beautiful around here. I got some great ideas for us all, by the way, coming out very soon. I'm gathering all the materials I need and we're gonna take this adventure out into the deserts in the wilderness of the Gila. And wherever else. But I think you guys are gonna like that too. I'm really jazzed about it, so. Can't do that live so much, but I'm gonna make up some darn good entertaining videos. I hope that you enjoy them and share them out. We're gonna make this thing go viral. Hachu. So right now I'm just kind of soaking it up. I could probably use a peanut butter sandwich. I'm just a donut. I forgot to turn the pump on. So I'm just blowing hot air in here. So I turned the pump on, hope it didn't burn out. Thank you. Yo, it immediately makes it cooler in here. Swamp coolers kick butt.
James Judd Drive said, thumb up.
Thumbs up. Thank you very much, James. Gap, gap.
Boomer lead. Said. Nice.
Hello and welcome. Oh yeah, if anybody's here on Facebook, come on over to YouTube or Twitch, Space Galleria, so that you can say hi in the chat. Cool, cool. Cool, cool.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to step into a little bit of a darker. I think I've done enough highlights for right now. So I'm going to back it off and come in with little grays to kind of blend in, and then I can find my way into a circumference. Some sort of circular pattern out of this. Let's go. Alright, I'm looking at it on the interwebs like you guys are, and I like it. It's getting there. I mean, when I started this repurposing of the clouds, it was, in debate in my head. I was still up in the air about it. I had to really commit myself to it. And that's part of everything, especially painting and creating something. The commitment you have, all that jazz, yeah? Appreciate everyone for showing up, man. This is great. I like it. Thank you for all the likes today. It's been nice. How long have I been doing this for? An hour and 12? It's pretty chill. I like the right side. It's a little more pronounced than the left side of what you guys are seeing. But all in all, when it's done, we'll get some good photos of it. You'll be able to see a lot of the depth that I think is lost in digitization. However, this is what I'm using, actually. I'm using your guys' view to see the painting because that's important.
Paul Sugar said, hello, space painting is looking really good.
Thank you very much, Paul. Appreciate you. It's getting there. I think what I'm going to work on the rest of the afternoon is a time lapse of the last few streams. Every week when I start, I like to pull out basically last week's streams and then, tie them all together. But I think I played video games yesterday for like 7 hours. Out of control. I did two live streams. It was a lot of fun. played with a group of people. I liked it. But now we just got to figure out, I got to figure out the left side and how I see the pronounced cloud in front, and I'll go stand up and point at it. But I'm just, right now I'm just sitting here staring at the painting. Yeah, the left side needs all the work. The right side can be chill for a while. I've definitely put in some hours on the right. And then I think the next option is taking you guys out to where this painting is and taking some pictures. Can't do it today, though. Looks like a big old thunderstorm is coming into town. I think we have rain for the next 12 days. Nice summertime thunderstorms. Just real good stuff, you know? But that's essentially what this painting is just a giant thunderstorm. And I'd love to go out there during a thunderstorm and take a picture, but we are literally in the Gila wilderness. And even though it's on the edge, it can get pretty torrential out there, and I'm not going to risk my life in such a way. It's nice to see thunderstorms from a distance, but to be underneath them is quite scary. If you're scared, go to church, right? That's what they say. What are we all getting into today anyway? What's the plan for everyone? Feel free to sound off with your plans, what you're gonna do. The people wanna know. I'm just kidding.
Shirley said, good choice, don't risk lightning.
Oh yeah, the lightning and the floods. I'm more worried about the floods.
One of the best lightning storms I witnessed was in Denver, Colorado.
Oh, I bet. Yeah.
Said, Hollywood Bowl.
Oh nice, you gonna go see something tonight? That's sweet. Enjoy your time. I saw your post the other day with all the harps. You were like four harps, and then it was like six harps. Quite entertaining. All in all, I'm glad to hear it. A little bit of, being in public. Living the life. RESPECT. I think I'm going to kind of cut it short today just so that I can get to the editing process. And, you know, just keeping out of the way of the paint fumes, man. I don't need to do all this at once. I think what I'm about ready to do, I make these videos of the painting projects I'm about ready to do. You guys are going to love it.
That night was out there. If Wagner and Tron had a baby, that night's show would be it.
If Wagner and Tron had a baby, that night's show would be it. All right. Everybody, a Wagner-Tron baby. I love it. People just creating art, man. I thought, you know, when you think about music, you're like, man, there's only so many notes in the world. Like, how many new variables can they put out? But sounds like a Wagner-Tron combination is a good one. I'm itching to still paint. That's the problem I have. I love doing this. I so love doing it. It doesn't bother me that it poisons me and I still have to, you know, move a lot of air.
For storms and lightning, walking home from school and a lightning strike hit right by you.
A word? Yeah. Lightning is epic. I feel okay in a car, though. Got them rubber tires to the road. Me and Denise, I don't know if you remember her, went to the Vegas show with her that one time, the Grateful Dead. We used to go storm chasing in Tucson. It was just so much fun to just drive out, and you can see the storms from quite a distance, so. Epic. Good times. I forgot what I was saying. Space case. Something about Wagner and Tron's babies and music and not having enough. Oh, yeah. Just making up new music, you know? I like it. Good for them. Dubstep, that was kind of like new music, you know, forget notes, forget keys, just wop, 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 wop. that's kind of new. It's just like art, any kind of art. I mean, people walk in my store, my little art gallery here, and compliment me on having pieces that are not just normal old landscapes that they see all the time. And every time that happens, holy mackerel, I really appreciate it because I feel that this is something different. This has my little taste of whatever on it, you know? My emphasis. Let's see if we can zoom into those. Let's go down a little bit. I'm the worst cameraman, but don't worry about it. Look away. Soon enough. Going the wrong way, probably. Yeah, I really like them. I'm glad, because I painted them. But I'm also glad other people like them. It's very important. Otherwise, what am I doing, right? The one to the left with all the... looks like peyote. It is not peyote. It is my dedication painting to the Big Lebowski. And I'm sure you all remember when he got knocked out and he was floating over the pins. This is me, knocked out, floating over saguaro cactus, and you cannot tell the arms from the trunks. So it's just like a little psychedelic version from the Big Lebowski. Go figure. And the one to the right is just obviously a desert painting. Cold. Just after a storm, probably. Little Lordsburg action. One solo saguaro. And this is probably my favorite painting of all. So far, everybody. Sorry. Awesome camera work. But yeah, definitely probably my favorite painting. That's called A Cold Day in the Desert, I think. I name them.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Thanks, my dude. Anyway, I thank you all very much. Much appreciado, huh? I will see you guys. Hey, all you video game fanatics, if you want to check out some of my latest, go ahead. You know, bounce around the videos. They're long. But I'll be on tonight, 9 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, and back to the art tomorrow at noon. And I should be on time tomorrow because I don't have a work meeting, okay? So cheers to every single one of you. Thank you all for being here.
Said, cheers, space. Have a great
You too, man. Everyone have a great day. Share out the video if you know someone who's into art and likes a quirky behaviored human being, such as myself.